I've finally found a caterpillar that I've been wanting to meet for a long time. This is the best caterpillar in the world. Kind of looks like a dead stick. Until you annoy him. He turns into a perfect little viper. Thrashes around as well. There you go, he puffs up those eyes, they fill with air. They've even got the white spots that look like reflections in the eyes. And people are scared of these around here. I can see why, but it's... Funny thing is, it's when he's upside down, he looks like the snake.